Ghanaians are not happy, and they are not happy with BBC Africa. Their reason? The powerful media house committed an error, and that's what got everybody mad. This week, BBC Africa's Focus Africa show interviewed the BET award-winning artiste on the release of his third studio project called Epistles of Mama. And after the interview, they shared the link to the audio on Twitter but with a wrong image of Stone Boy. This angered Ghanaians and asked BBC to take down the post or correct the errors. They began by politely asking them for change the image, and after 24 hours, the photo wasn't taken down, so they got aggressive and attacked the media hours.